Close to home, COVID-19 cases are still rising in Broome County. Today's number of cases is 27 more than yesterday. It stands at 846. 68 people are currently in the hospital. The number of deaths is unchanged at 422.